Stephen Fry once reportedly joked, "I don't need you to remind me of my age. I have my bladder to do that for me." But the actor and British TV personality's age is being talked about here in Britain. The 57-year-old has announced he's engaged to a much younger man. His partner is 27-year-old Elliot Spencer, a stand-up comedian. The two have reportedly been dating since last year. Fry tweeted Tuesday, "It looks as though a certain cat is out of a certain bag. I'm very, very happy, of course, but had hoped for a private wedding. Fat chance." He then proceeded to live tweet the growing media scrum outside of his house, tweeting, "Number of journos outside has now doubled. They obviously heard about the free coffee. Perhaps that was a mistake." Reaction online has been huge, with congratulations from celebrities and fans pouring in. In the past, Fry has publicly grappled with depression and bipolar disorder. He has been outspoken about attempting a suicide in 2012. His struggles have been chronicled in his autobiographies. But today, Fry has something to smile about. No date has been set for the wedding. Erin McLaughlin, CNN, London.